Welcome to this presentation about Dovetroid and Nextcloud integration. My name is Bernhard Stockmann, this is Ricky Hirner, and we are developing Dovetroid. Dovetroid is an Android app, it's open source. You can synchronize contacts, calendars, and tasks based on CalDAV and CardDAV. So basically, you can get your Nextcloud contacts and calendars and tasks to your Android device and synchronize with it. So basically, this makes you free from Google, if you want. The next minutes, we will talk about three different topics. The first is the Dovetroid and Nextcloud app integration. After that, we will talk about the calendar collections. And after that, about the contacts. And at the end, we will give you a short roadmap or status of the coming months of Dovetroid and what we've planned. Okay, the first thing we want to talk is the Dovetroid and Nextcloud app integration. Currently, it's pretty easy to use. You open the Nextcloud app, and there is a button where you can give the data to Dovetroid, so it's very easy for people to set up the Dovetroid account and use Nextcloud with it. Yeah, that's pretty easy, and what could be done on our side is to have a better documented API for adding and listing the accounts. On the Nextcloud app side, we've talked to the guys yesterday and on Friday. It would be cool if you see the Dovetroid account inside the Nextcloud app. And of course, we have to deal with some of the new stuff of Android 8. Some difficulties approach here in this matter. Okay. The next stuff we want to talk about is the calendar integration. So if you open the Nextcloud calendar app, you will have different kind of calendars, the CalDAV-based calendars and the WebCal calendars. Right now, you can only synchronize CalDAV-based calendars with Dovetroid. But with another app, it's called ICS Droid, where you can subscribe to WebCal calendars. And we want to better integrate this. So our scope is to give Nextcloud users the ability to simply click in the Dovetroid calendar or CardDAV section and put over the data from the Nextcloud to the ICS Droid app, so it's very easy to subscribe these calendars also. What could be done on the Nextcloud part of it? You maybe can implement more iCalendar features. We recently introduced per event colors, so it's possible now to give a single event a specialized color. That's it for that part. Then we come to the CardDAV part. Currently, Nextcloud is supporting VCard 4, which is great. And the grouping is done by the category field. Now in VCard 4, you have another kind of grouping method. It would be nice if this can be implemented. And also it would be cool to have more V-card features. Dovetroid is already supporting birthdays without a year, so there is more stuff that can be improved on that side. On our side, the Dovetroid side, we want to have read-only address books, which is currently not supported or not really well supported. So that's what we are heading to. Okay, one last thing we want to talk about is what comes to Dovetroid in the coming months, or where we want to talk, where we want to work. In the last month, we have had a lot of inquiries by businesses or organizations, and currently Dovetroid is more or less a single user product for single users that download it. And we don't have deployment features or something like that. Okay, so what we planned is some kind of managed Dev Druid for organizations and enterprises. It will always have the open source core as the community edition also has. So it will stay free all the time. But the organizations, of course, need some kind of mass deployment. They cannot deal with every single installation. And the problem currently is that on the Google Play side, paid Android apps, we sell it in the Play Store, cannot be mass deployed. This is only a feature which Google made for United States and Canada. We don't know why it's not available in Europe or other countries. Yeah, so we have to deal with that on ourselves. And we have quite done a lot of planning on this. So the features shall be that organizations can have automatic configuration via files. This enables them to use custom logos or custom contacts that can be put to the system admin. And of course, we want to have intranet deployment via managed Play or EMMs and open solutions. It will have zero-conf configurations, which make the preset, which make the configuration process of Dev Druid pretty easy. So the actual user doesn't have to deal with anything of Dev Druid. It will be done, everything will be done automatically. And of course, we will have license management outside of Google Play. And another important thing is that you will be able to use it without anything of Google. And we plan to do this via F-Droid. And we have a separate repository. Okay, we will also offer premium support. And for organizations and businesses, this will be very quite awesome, I think. Also for many of the businesses that use Nextcloud. Okay, thank you very much. If you have questions, we are here until 3 p.m.